The Trinidad quartet of Kieron Pollard, Lendl Simmons, Sunil Naryn and Samuel Badri will make a return to the West Indies squad for the upcoming T20 International Series against Pakistan. The four players who have been largely overlooked for West Indies ODI matches will play the first two of the four match series. It is unclear if the players will partake in the last two games since the 2017 season of the Indian Premier League starts on April 5th. All four players are part of the franchisees playing in the IPL.